This wee song we're going to sing now was actually written by a man that drinks in this bar. He's a good friend of the band. It's a wee song called George and Pop, was written by a man called Paddy McGlinchey. So we want to hear everybody in the bar sing along. On the slopes of the Craigan, one morning in May, four lads left their base with hearts young and gay.
Their cause was for freedom, a cause long denied, and the foreign oppressor they went to defy.
While patrolling our streets, they met with a foe, with a gun set to Reggie, a lad's had to go. So we raise up our hands and we curse that British land who torments the very hearts of men who tread to cross their paths. But my heart is broken too, won't you tell me what to do? They couldn't stop our Georgian path.
When the shooting died down, two young lads lay there dead on the streets of our town. Just another two lives lost for the ongoing fight, and in Derry we mourn on that fateful night.
So we raise up our hands and we curse that British land who torment the very hearts of men who tread to cross their path. But my heart is broken in two. Oh, won't you tell me what to do? They couldn't stop our Georgian. Who torments the very hearts of men
It's there to cross their paths. But my heart is broken too. Oh, won't you tell me what to do? They come and stop our Georgia pal. And they'll not stop me.
Thank you.